Have you ever wondered why pretzels are shaped so weird? Well, if you thought it was supposed to be an awkward smiley face, you would be wrong. You see, pretzels are only made of flour, water, and salt, so 7th century Catholics were allowed to eat them during Lent. This made them a very popular snack in the church. And as for the odd shape, well, it was supposedly designed to resemble how a child would pray with their arms across their chest.